At 12:30 every Friday, around Myrtle Farm, Somerset, there's a moment when time sort of stops. The Thatchers family see if their next vat of apple cider tastes as good as it should, because it's only then that they let it leave the farm. That's why Thatchers is what cider's supposed to taste like.